Everybody, mini tutorial to learn how to join two or more PDFs, generating a single one, a combined or merged file. If you use Mac, you can directly use the preview as they indicate on this website that I leave you in the description of the video. If you use Windows, as I do, you can use Primo PDF, a free software that generates a virtual printer on your computer to create PDFs from any program. You can download it on its official website in the free version and install it. I leave the link in the description. As an alternative, there are websites with online converters, but you could lose the privacy of your document. So let's see how to generate this combined file with Primo PDF. Very easy. We have two PDF files. In my case, each document has one page, but there could be more. The first thing I do is to make a copy of the first document, the one that I want to appear at the beginning, and I rename it with the final name. For example, combined file. Then I open the second document here and I select file, print. And as printer, I select Primo PDF. I click on print, and then in options here, I check in creation, saving PDF, and I select if PDF exists, append to existing. I click on OK, create PDF, and I choose as destination the document that I have prepared, which is a copy of the first file, the combined file. I click on save, and here I select append. And that's it. Here you have the document merged, the combined one. If you need to add more PDF files, you can repeat the process as many times as necessary.